Well, it no doubt looks like we skipped fall here. It's coming out pretty hard. Honestly, didn't think it would cover the street, just throw it and melt right away. It's coming down so fast and hard that it's covering the street. And this just started snowing about an hour and a half ago, but it just covered the street about 15 minutes ago. So we'll see. So I'll give it an update in a little while.